that was good. I noticed he, like, I assume the capo on the fifth fret was so he could voice the vocal line a little better.
Yeah, it was masterfully done, man.